god of this city. You're the king of these people. You're the lord of this nation. You are. You're the light in this darkness. You're the hope to the hopeless. You're the peace to the restless. You are. There is no one like our God. There is no one like our God. For greater things have yet to come, and greater things are still to be done in this city. Greater things have yet to come, and greater things are still to be done in this city. You're the God of this city. You're the king of this people. You're the lord of this nation. You are. You're the light in this darkness. You're the hope to the hopeless. You're the peace to the restless. You are. There is no one like I.
Distribute food to the needy. As you can see behind us, there's a group of people that gather here in this community to receive the food. Majority of these people, they live on less than a dollar a day, and some don't even have a dollar a day. And we know that the most important thing is not the food that we distributed, but the word of God that we've shared with them. And we believe that as we've done our part, that God is doing his part. And we want to thank all those of you who joined us in making this possible to reach these people that are in so much need. Some of them, you can see that they don't even have a full meal, one full meal a day. I mean, you can see the hunger, you can see the challenges, but our God is able, and we know that he who has started a good work is faithful to complete. God bless you again as we distribute to the people.
Still to be done in Yeah.